Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. My name is Byron and I'm a real life traffic engineer. Today I'm excited to show you a new game I've been playing, Mini Motorways. In this video, I'll show you the basics of how to play Mini Motorways and what to expect. It's a fun and challenging game. Let's start. So here I'm going to play the first level, Los Angeles. In this game you have houses and destinations. They're a certain color, and you want to connect the same color houses to the same color destinations. So in this case, I'm going to connect these yellow houses to this yellow building, which is a destination. You can tell it's a destination because it has the markers here. Once a car goes there from the houses and parks at the destination, they'll do their thing and pick up and clear the marker. The number of markers you cleared will appear here. It's almost like a score. Down here is the amount of roads you can build and the amount of bridges and other upgrades you have. If I build a road, it'll take from this, so now I have 15 roads, but if you delete a road with the right mouse button, you get it back. So right now it's really simple. I'm clearing the markers, but as the game gets and progress, it's gonna get very hard. I'm gonna speed up the time here, make it a little faster. So now we have reds. So I'm gonna connect the reds with the red destination. When it's the end of the week, you'll be offered some upgrade options. So once Sunday's over, I'll get a chance to upgrade and add more roads to my inventory. So I can either choose a roundabout and 20 more road tiles, or two traffic lights and 20 road tiles. I'm gonna choose a roundabout right now. I like roundabouts. I feel they work better. The only issue with roundabouts is they take up more space, so you kind of have to plan ahead for them. And you can only put them at places where it's not crowded next to them. Traffic lights, on the other hand, you can put at any intersection without a current upgrade. So I could place a traffic light here, and I do not need any space around here, to be clear. I don't think traffic lights work as well. That's why they give you two instead of one roundabout. So far so good, people are clearing the markers. We don't have an issue. We lose the game if there's too many markers at one location. When that happens, you actually see a timer. And if you don't clear the markers when the timer's up, you lose the game. So it helps to look ahead in the game. I'm noticing I have a lot of light blues here, but they have to go all the way across the map. That's technically not that good because they're gonna have to go through a lot of other cars and intersections, which creates friction. And that creates, if you have too much of it, congestion. So. All right, since I already have a bridge, let's go with traffic lights. Here. So the round buildings are a little different than the square buildings. The round buildings will build up markers faster, so you have to make sure it gets the attention of the houses and cars getting to it, because if you don't, these can really hurt you. So you gotta pay attention to those. So this is a new upgrade. It's called a motorway. You can only get 10 road tiles when you choose this one, but I like this because now, remember how I was saying that these blues have to get all the way across to this building. Well, you can shortcut that by using a motorway here. So to place a motorway, you place it like this, and you hold down and drag, and it's like a freeway that goes above everything. So by putting it right here, you'll see the cars, when they start their new trip, take the freeway, because it's shorter time to get to this destination. This is LA. I'm gonna build a lot of motorways, and that's the name of the game, right? So I'm gonna show you what it looks like to get the timer. So I've cut this connection here. And when all the markers build up, you see the timer appear. If that timer goes all the way, you lose. It has to be red. So as you see, it gets redder, but as each cars get there, they will clear the markers and the timer will go down. And that's how you play Mini Motorways. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like what you saw, please like and subscribe, especially if you want to see more content like this in the future. I love this game, I'm a traffic engineer, we're obsessed with traffic, and I'm definitely going to put some more videos out in between my other videos. So thanks for watching, see you later, bye bye.